Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. I'm Mr. Babel, and I am back, and I have updated my video drivers, and I hit the wrong button. Because I'm kind of dumb. All right. Literally set it on the screen. Oop, oop. There we go. Oh. Okay. Dude, so many situations. If he was not raised an acrobat, he'd be dead.
Oh, wait until Truman sees all the money I'm going to make.
Hollis, wait!
Is he going to admit what he did? Nope. Too slow. Mine?
Mesdames et messieurs, faites vos jours. Ladies and gentlemen, place your bets.
Don't worry, Agent Forsythe. I can fix this.
My telekinesis never works from that far away in game.
Ladies and gentlemen, no more bets.
Oh, I'm also very proud of the job I did cleaning my monitor. There were smudges all over it. Now that I see that big white screen, I see I got pretty much everything. That's pretty awesome. Alrighty. Doom. That wasn't meant to be Doom. It was just to be a sound effect. Boom, I guess, would have been more appropriate.
Huh. Well, it's different.
Much more chaotic, for one thing.
Maybe it's not so bad?
Alright. Okay, I could have sworn I saw that fig... Okay, never mind. I was about to say I thought that figment was right in front of me, and it was, but from that perspective, it looked like it was out in space. Alright. Is that a can of soda? Don't care. Right now, all I care about are the figments. I'm not really worried or stressing about anything else right now. And it is a can of soda. I didn't let go of the button, it just popped. Apparently if you go over a void too big that you're not supposed to cross, it just bursts without warning. Ow. I have not yet gotten all the pigments yet, so how do I get... Oh, there you go. Half a brain. Wait. Okay, that's not a figment, it's just a reflection on the wall. Okay. What is there to connect risk to? I honestly don't see anything. There we go. Alright, I'm doing good. I'm doing well, I mean. I am still not understanding what makes my psychic bubble just randomly pop. And why do so many of these things not connect to anything? I'm gonna want to connect that wrist to something.
Agent Foresight? You in here? Oh, I don't like this one bit.
She's not driving her own brain. Look, we can solve the Psychonauts money problems with all the Citanium in your head.
Oh no! Looks like Hollis had a spontaneous change in her worldview. Unrelated to my inappropriate meddling with her thoughts. Who am I kidding? I need to find Hollis's quiet room again and break that bad mental connection I made.
Whoa.
Mind stepping aside, buddy? This is an emergency.
No.
No. No.
No, you don't mind, or like a general no to me existing?
What? Ow. Alright, I don't use telekinesis much. Ow. Oh right, the big guys don't really object to being lit on fire. It doesn't really slow them down or anything. I need health, please. Thank you. You know what?
There's the mental energy I needed. Thanks, Psypop.
God, more of you? You're just an ordinary sensor. I love that they can hit each other. Hey, there's figments in this twisted world that weren't there the first time. Hey, how'd you get up here? You're not supposed to be up here. Nobody wants you here.
Suitcase tag. Gotcha.
I don't think he can follow me up here. Oops.
Hospital, so, Your ghosts don't have to walk very... Oh, never mind.
All right. Wow, we did a number on her mind. There is no way in hell we aren't in a lot of trouble for this. Rooting through the bushes. Alright, I know there was a... Yeah, mental thing up there I didn't get. A nugget of wisdom.
Give me your wisdom, Nugget.
Alright. Are there any more? Aha! That figment was so big, I almost mentally omitted it. I need the Psi Magnet. I don't like having such a short range to draw in stuff I want. There we go. A winged skeleton with a martini. I approve. Why are such random figments appearing in her head, though? Why the sky? Oh, because it's a mix of medical and casino. Alright. Fine. There we go.
New player, everybody. Deal him in stat.
And he's got a big head.
Come on. Live, damn you. Live.
Full recovery. You did it, Dr. Potts.
Call me Jack. Yep, let's go for double or nothing.
Woo!
Ho!
Banana?
Banana? Oh, banana. Slot machine.
Infection?
Ah, dang it!
I'm so sorry, Doctor.
Ah, oh, well, it can't be helped. Some patients are just bad luck.
Unfortunately, that's kind of the attitude some doctors have.
I don't like the look of these.
Hmm.
Yes, the heart's salvageable, but the rest?
Should we fold?
No, no, let's hold the eight and the queen, and we'll pull for the inside straight.
Uh-oh. Alrighty. These look more normal and less infected by gambling. Uh-oh.
I'll just quickly pop into Hollis's quiet place and fix this mess. High Rollers Lounge? That's not good.
That's not good at all. Wheelchair.
Oh,
rollers.
No!
Rasputin, what are you doing here?
Sorry. I didn't mean to crash your hospital... casino.
Oh, everyone's welcome in the casino.
Not kids.
Without gamblers, how else would we make any money? No, you just can't be up here, because it's the High Rollers Lounge.
Wait! Agent Forsythe, I need to tell you! What the... It's just the morgue.
Well, that's reassuring.
Huh?
Yes, Rasputin?
We got a patient here. Needs emergency access.
Sorry. The table minimum in the High Rollers Lounge is, $3 gazillion.
Not a number.
What? How much is a gazillion?
More than you got, kid.
Open up! My patient is dying. He needs fancy drinks. Stat.
Okay, there we go.
In my opinion, your patient needs an emergency dose of $3 bazillion.
Okay, so it's a bit like Sasha's brain. Cardiology. Oh god, cardiology. I didn't get it at first. Cardiology.
And it's diamonds! Diamonds for the win!
What the hell are you?
Dang it, not again!
How are they in her mind?
What are you two doing here?
Losing by following my foolish heart.
What are you thinking? Hearts is like a gazillion to one.
A gazillion to one, you say? So if I bid on hearts and won, I'd win a gazillion dollars, right? Hey, where'd you go?
Okay, that's the last bet. Runners, to your starting gates. Prepare the patient for the exam. And they're off.
What? Oh, those are defibrillators. And she's a... Oh, God. She's a urine sample head.
Billy the Club in first place. Diamond Days looking sharp.
Ew.
What's that sound?
It's a... I forget what kind of luggage that is. But I saved it.
Diamond Days in the lead.
Oh, can I... I can't talk to you?
I'd like to make a bet.
Sure. Which runner suits you this evening?
I gotta follow my heart.
What? Haven't you seen the odds?
Hey, no one can lose forever, right?
You don't know hearts.
And... they're off!
I'm not controlling this.
Coming up to the finish line. And it's Diamond Days for the win!
That's weird. Most people usually win every time. Well, try again. Bye!
Okay, that's the last bet. Runners, to your starting gate.
If they win every time, how is this a casino?
They're off!
Oh, well. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. All right, I'm gonna keep exploring. Is this where I come in? I think this is where I came in. Yeah, there'd probably be a figment or something to tell me I was going the right way if it wasn't. Yeah, there we go. There's some way to rig the race. Heart is this way, okay. I hit the button. Ah, there we go.
Hey, are you sure you should be racing?
The heart is racing.
My doctor told me I have to stay off this leg. But he's also my boss, and he told me that if I miss another race, I'll get fired.
Yikes.
What if I raced for you?
What? You do that for me?
Yes, but I can't race looking like this.
Well, there's a changing room up there. What am I saying? That's impossible. This is just something I need to do.
Okay.
Hi.
Oh, sorry, I don't talk to jokers.
Jerk.
How's it going?
Please don't break my concentration. I'm visualizing my next victory.
Good hustle out there.
It's a private locker room. Racers only.
Yeah, bite me. All right. If you wish to register a complaint, please dial 1-800-BITE-ME. All right. No, that fan is not something I can land on. All right. Where did those thought... There we go. I was going to say, where'd those thought forms go? Change... impossible. Alright. That looks like electrified floor.
Different race, same runner.
I can do this on my own. I don't need anybody's help. I can't need anybody's help.
I hope that's not true, because I ask for help all the time.
Okay. Are there any more things I can work to from here? No. All right. Dr. Octopus. Octodoc. Whoa-oh. Wait a minute. Oh, that wasn't a death. It was just an owie. Okay. That's a death. Or that's an owl. You know what I mean. The other one wasn't a try again. This one was. Okay. There's nothing to warp to from here, so... Alright, if the point of this is to get shocked, I'm really good at it. Ow. I didn't even see you there, buddy. Ha ha! Those little sensors are practically pointless. Whoa. Wow. A double whammy. I got knocked onto the electro floor. Oh, I hadn't tried that out yet since I bought it. The Super Bounce. Okay. Okay. I don't actually have to be careful when I'm riding my ball as far as the electrical floors go. Heal, heal, heal. Thank you. But where do they want me to go? Oh, okay. Winning. You can give help
then
to
again,
win.
Life is more of a relay race than a win sprint.
Yes.
Sometimes we need to know when it's time to pass the baton.
Yay!
I have to do now is place a bet on Hearts, and then take Hearts' place in the race. Hey. That's terrible. You're being exploited.
Aren't we all? Who am I to complain? I'm not special.
Let me run this race for you.
You're still willing to do that for me?
Yes.
Yes, you rest that leg.
Oh my gosh, you're a lifesaver.
Oh,
I got the disguise. I'll put it on after I go place the winning bet.
Isn't that a conflict of interest?
No! As long as I don't tell you who I'm betting on.
Oh, I see. That makes sense.
Kinda. Alrighty. I'm making progress! Look at me, I'm progressing.
Runners, to your starting gates. Prepare the patient for the exam.
I'd like to make a bet.
Sure. Which runner suits you this evening?
Batman.
Gotta follow my heart.
You never learn, do you?
This time for sure.
Okay, that's the last bet.
That's the disguise?
To your starting gates.
When did I find this disguise?
Heart's content is in first place.
There we go. Oh yeah, I'm awesome. All right. I hear your heart beat to the beat of the drums.
Whoopsie, looks like the comeback kid was just kidding after all. Ah, there's the heart's content we all know.
Oh, what a shame that you came here with someone.
The crowd is going wild for heart's content. Back to the tried and true with heart's content.
Yay! One gazillion.
And it's heart's content in first place. I don't believe this. A gazillion and one miracle, and you all got to see it. Even if you didn't win, you have to admit, we're all winners here today.
Not me.
Oh, you're done.
No more races today.
Sorry, we're broke after that race, which reminds me.
Don't forget to tip your nurses, you cheapskates.
I don't want to touch it. I know where it's been. Oh, God, I know where it's been.
Okay, I got a gazillion dollars.
You need three.
One lucky card does not make three of a kind, sir.
All right.